Hey, Khalil, when you are sitting there as a kid dreaming about what your first big league hit would look like, is this about as perfect a scenario as you could have drawn up?
This is about the best scenario that you could drop. You're right about that. And coming in a big situation, the team counting on me to pull through, all the light shining. That's perfect scenario. You're right, exactly right.
What goes through your head as you're stepping up to the plate, considering how the first eight at-bats of your career have gone? Is there any sort of nerves that have built upon the 0-for-8 with 8 strikeouts?
No, man. Honestly, I had the off day to kind of let that blow over. It was a brand new day. I try and come into every game like it's a brand new game. So I was ready for what was that task, ready to get up there and like I've been saying since I've been up here, help the team out as much as I can, any way I can. Watching it was definitely interesting to watch, and then you get to actually get in there and get in the action. That's even better. So I was in locked in the whole time. They kept me on my toes, both teams. All the guys kept me on my toes the whole game. I was on the edge of my seat, and I was in the game. So it was exciting. The ball is definitely going to my parents. They're gonna take care of that for me. I think they had my first home run ever as a little kid, and they're gonna have my first hit, in the major leagues as well. So that's gonna be special to have them take care of that for me. Oh man, it's the same every time. Every time we win, it's a party, man. We have fun, and we enjoy and embrace the win. Every win is a good team win. Yeah, we have a little team celebration in the clubhouse, but that kind of stays between us.